my doorstep, a look at the bluebirds, a look at the blackbirds, a look at the good luck, a look at the bad luck, a look at the good luck and the bad luck there. We never saw bluebirds mingle with blackbirds, and never saw bluebirds deal with these blackbirds, and never knew good luck, never could perch with care. Now I overheard those birdies talking today, and I know just why they're acting this way. Now first the bluebird said, we've got to have sunny weather. So the bluebirds and the blackbirds got together. Then the blackbird said, we're birds of a different feather. So the bluebirds and the blackbirds got together. And when they talked it over, they let the blackbirds bring rain, and then the bluebirds all agreed to bring that sunshine again. For we can't have rain or sunshine that lasts forever. So the bluebirds and the blackbirds got together. Blackbirds bring the rain, and all the bluebirds then agree to bring that sunshine again. For we can't have rain or sunshine that lasts forever. You can take those bluebirds, take those blackbirds, mix them together, you get fair weather, and that's the reason the bluebirds and the blackbirds got together.